Why is one all messy?
Just that.
Is that the same kind of paper as that?
Yep.
Okay.
I think one of them is parchment. Yeah. One of them is parchment and one of them is wax. I think that's parchment. This one, I'm going to decorate as a pig.
What?
Look.
Just to annoy the pita people?
Yes. This is like a task to do in Hades.
Hades?
Yes, like infinite cookie rolling, like where you keep going down to a little bit and then it goes back out again and then it keeps going down and you just keep renewing the cookie doughness.
Don't get on the cookies.
No.
You really don't need more flour.
You don't, child. Oh dear.
Can you give me that?
Can you tell, like, that I like stars?
No.
Don't make them too thin.
I'm trying.
You're trying?
I'm trying.
To make them thin?
To make them not too thin. But I feel like they should be not this thick, right?
Well, sugar cookies aren't gonna expand like the Snickerdoodles.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
It's a denser thing. And so Mima left the sprinkles and stuff, and we're going to make frosting later.
Oh, cool.
So we can make colored frosting, or if you just want to do regular frosting.
Why don't we do that today and we do the Christmas tree tomorrow?
Okay. Does Ryan want to come over and decorate?
Probably, yeah. He likes decorating, just not eating.
All right. He doesn't like eating?
I like Ryan now. Not that I didn't like him before, but now he's better.
Okay. Why did you bring out the knife?
So I could cut the heart in half.
You didn't need a big knife.
Yeah, I did.
That's classic, Bill.
That's great. I'm making another one.
Too. You're still videotaping.
That's great. Did you get a form with our consent on it?
I own you. I don't need a consent form.
I mean, you own him.
Technically, I own you until you have your own insurance.
Wait, is that a thing?
It
what,
is.
Why insurance?
My insurance covers her until she's 24, until she has her own.
But can you, like, end it early? If, like, one, you don't like her, or two, if she just gets her own earlier?
I mean, theoretically, she could get married, and then she'd be under somebody else's whatever.
Wait, but does that mean that he owns her? Because I feel like that would be a big issue. With
no, I'll hosts. Always own her. And if anybody hurts her, I'll just go. I'll take the knife with me.
But once I'm done.
I've always told you I'm not afraid to go back to jail.
What if I hurt someone else?
Then he'll just
then they probably deserved it.
Okay. Zoe, what's the best way to do this? I'm just gonna... Alright, perfect. I need space. Can you, like, move... Can you take the bear real quick?
The what?
The bear.
Oh.
Thank you.
Are we... Can we bake these now?
Are these... It looks like a uterus.
What?
It's a man who got head chopped off.
Is he holding it like a football under his arm?
He's holding it like the Headless Horseman does to be threatening.
Nice.
He looks like a uterus.
Wait, this, how does it look like a uterus? I don't
see
it. I don't see it. What does a uterus look like?
Philip.
Wait.
We'll talk about that
I'm
later.
Thinking. Doesn't
right,
it
can you put
just,
all right,
doesn't
are we
it
ready?
Yeah.
Flat at the bottom, though? Wouldn't it not have, like, two legs?